Welcome to WebStarPress. Do you know what is HTTP referrer? HTTP referrer identifies the address of the web page from which the resource has been requested. In WordPress, do you want to know page address and page name user submitted data from? Small websites have one form, that is contact form at contact page, but not all websites have only one form. Some websites use form to receive data from user from multiple pages. For example, you may have a simple form at each product page that sends email to admin about something related to the product. In this case, as site admin, you would want to know which page this form was submitted from. It is not ideal to create separate form for each page. One form can collect dynamic information from multiple pages. You can collect page name, page URL, page slug, page or post ID, and much more information dynamically from multiple pages by using only one form. In this video, we will use contact form 7 to send page name, page URL, and related information to WordPress admin. We have got this UUL form. I want to collect some dynamic data by using this form. Here is how I would do it. This is email template for my form, contact form 7. It is receiving name, email subject, and message from user. To collect post or page URL, we can use these tags. This tag is replaced by the URL of the page in which the contact form is placed. And this tag is replaced by the permalink URL of the page. These are kind of same. To collect name and title of page or post, use these tags. This tag is replaced by the name, that is slug, of the post, like this thing. And this tag is replaced by the title of the post. We can get the post ID in email as well by using this dynamic tag. We can also get the site info in email if we need it. This is title of the website. This is description or tagline of website. This tag will be replaced by the home URL of the website. And this is for the admin email, primary admin user of the website. We can also get remote IP address of email sender by using this dynamic tag. But in my case, proper IP address will not be sent because I am at localhost and not on live server. So we have used these special dynamic tags in our email template for contact form 7. Inside contact form 7, we do not need to get these ourselves. Contact form 7 provides these by default. Let's save this template. Let's try the email now. This is contact page. Let's refresh the page once. Type dummy data. And submit. Email sent. And you see in email, we have received additional information that is not straightforward to get via email template. In email template, it's hard to get dynamic information unless you intercept the form submission. But if you want to get simple information like this, there are email tags that can make your life easy. We have got the page URL. We have got permalink URL. Both are kind of same. Then we have got this page slug, then post title or page title. Then we've got the ID for the post or page, and then site name, site description, site URL, and then admin email, that is dummy email. And IP address was not sent because I am at localhost. I am using localhost. There are more dynamic tags that are supported by Contact Form 7. You can read more about these on official page. Search for Contact Form 7 special mail tags. Post related special mail tags. Post ID, post name, post title, post URL, post author email, site title, site description, user related special mail tag. And this is all dynamic. Like if I use the same form at any other page, it will submit dynamic information about that page. Like if I copy the short code and go to some other page, like let's say product page, and let's edit this product. Paste the form here. Update. Update the product, and now this is the form. We submitted the data by using contact page before, and now this is a product page, summer pizza. Let's submit the form from here. Submit. Email sent. And this is the email that we received with different page URL, different post slug, different post title and post ID. So this information is very useful, and you can easily receive this information by using only Contact Form 7 without any extra coding. If you want to get such information in email, do not use custom code. These mail tags come with Contact Form 7 and help a lot. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.